And my second video, I'm trying to figure out fucking door broke. Shit, I had to take all the shit off my door. The top fucking, all the fucking clothes and whole fucking nails came off the fucking bracket on the door. And the fucking nails holding the door. I need a new door. Fuck. Oh, damn it. Fuck. Video tonight. Saying I want to share with you guys. You can wish in one hand. You can wish in one hand, shit in the other. See which one fills up faster. Pretty good saying. I worked with this dude, told me, the dude I went fishing with, he's like, told me two stories today, stuck out. He's like, girl on a bike sells dope. She goes up to a guy's like, how much are you looking to buy? How much you want? What are you looking for? You want some dope? And the guy's like, yeah. Girl's like, costs you about 50, 75. As the dude gives her the money, she takes the money. Immediately after she takes the money, she goes boom right at his neck. Runs off on the bike. She's a heroin addict, I heard. It's crazy. I heard that eventually they caught up to her and a dude beat her up. But, payback's a bitch. That's crazy, you know. She fooled him. She didn't even give him the product. She just ran off with the money. Man. That's a dirty prank. Another story he told me was, he said when he used to deal with drugs, I come up to the car, he's like, 100. Dude holds out the drugs in his hand, taps the bottom of his hand like this, the drugs fall in the car, and he zooms off in the car and doesn't even pay him. So whatever falls in the car, he gets. Slaps the back of his hand like this, didn't even pay him. That's crazy. But people do stuff like, con artist. I say you never pay someone until you get your product. You know. He also showed me how to take a coin and fling a coin like this, a quarter. Or you snap your fingers, but here. But you do like this, so the fingers come off like this. He said he's broke windows with nickels and pennies doing that. Another day in fucking paradise. See something here. Frying bologna for supper. YouTube's probably not gonna let me play that fucking song, Abracadabra, Steve Miller Band. I don't fucking give a shit. Saying on Facebook, a little cheese snack here. Sharp cheddar cheese. Wanted some Slim Jims, but I didn't feel like going downstairs to get them. Cost so much just to live, like, man, it's crazy. Well, there ain't no rules in this. I ain't gotta finish this on camera. Fuck the malt liquor community. See you guys later.